in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now we can crank out machines to its heart's content. The launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flee back to the cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
In case we don't make it, I just have one.
What is it?
That we had to do all this climbing.
Machine will take a lot of damage from acid. That, big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha!
I guess not all the Spectres are fighting our machines.
Ah, that'd have made it nice and easy.
Zoe and Baldi are fighting another Spectre up there.
I think they can handle it.
Anytime you're ready.
While it's shot.
that now.
Come on, let's cross over.
Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid? Let's not wait around, okay?
This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
Launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
Another one?
Isn't sure, Gamma.
By the blood of the Ten!
Let's go.
Look at all this Zenith space stuff.
Come on, let's go!
This way, demon! This is the death I was promised! Go!
May Regala return peacefully to the cycle.
Please. She cared nothing for peace.
At least she died on her own terms. That was her part.
Oblivion draws no such distinctions.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence! Zenith inbound, can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless! You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Gerard escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Stop, Gerard.
gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.